days now, we have despaired about the fate of the people who are trapped in the North. Today, there is cause for hope. Only a few hours ago, I received word that a small group of people survived in New York City, against all odds and in the face of tremendous adversity. I've ordered an immediate search and rescue mission to bring them home and to look for more survivors.
What? Have you ever seen the air so clear?